Hi guys, it's me. I'm about to do, once again, another song. This song is really old. It's 18. Back whenever Dream Street was young. So the thing, back when Justin McCartney was a kid. Tells you how old these bands are that I listen to them, like, sometimes. So here it is, 18. Upside down, bouncing off the ceiling.
Like shirts to here and shorts to their crotch, okay? You're supposed to be more respectful. Music's supposed to change our world, not make it worse. Music is my life. Music is my world. You gotta understand that without music, none of us don't have anything. So go to the music that you know is not gonna hurt you. Yeah, I'm not this holy person that sits there and says, like, Lady Gaga needs a dress better. No. I'm just saying, maybe if we change the way our music looks, we might have a better chance of succeeding in our lives. Beyonce, you might want to change your outfit for single ladies. Lady Gaga, yeah, you do wear kind of inappropriate things, but just because some nobody says something doesn't mean you're going to change. So, what you gonna do? Can only hope. Can only wish. My next song later on, I don't know what it's gonna be. Comment me and I'll post it on here. Or send me a message on here or online. Or email me or something. Okay? So, yeah. Talk to you guys later. Bye!